Welcome to another episode of 5 Essential Keyboard Shortcuts Part 2. Today I will be sharing 5 Essential Windows Navigation Shortcuts. So let's begin. This keyboard combo minimizes all your open windows, bringing your home screen into view. If you store rows and rows of files and shortcuts on your desktop, Windows plus D will let you access them in moments. Snapping a window simply opens it on the side of the screen, left or right, depending on which arrow you hit. This allows you to compare two windows side by side and keeps your workspace organized. Like Alt plus Tab, this shortcut lets you switch apps, but it does so by opening an updated Windows application switcher. The latest version shows thumbnails of your open programs on the screen. When you open a dialog box, these commands move you forward or backward through the available options, saving you a click. If you are dealing with a dialog box that has multiple tabs, hit Ctrl plus Tab or Ctrl plus Shift plus Tab to navigate through them. If you are using a keyboard that doesn't have a Windows key, this shortcut will open the Start menu. Otherwise, a quick tap of the Windows key will do the same thing. From there, you can stay on the keyboard and navigate the Start menu with the cursor keys Tab and Shift plus Tab. So that's all for today. Hope you guys will be benefited by this video. Subscribe and stay tuned.